asks, here's why we lost. We gotta do
something. He's just bored.
Decision there by Tomas. Oh, he tried to hit him. Well, he did try to hit him. Broderick's hat came off. He grabs his hat. Oh, it's a great play. Oh, and he hit him again. Great play. Oh, he got him there.
That's the one
altogether, Mark. I think he just got to like 30. Oh, he did. There it was. He actually tried to hit him in the air. Can't blame him, but he missed. Oh, there. Oh, Durant is pumped up. He wanted that. He actually pushed. He yelled at Mitchell in the middle of the point. Get out of the way. Mitchell. Got him. Boom. Bullseye. Back to Duke. Oh, we got him. Let Core go. Oh, here we go. Same ball, same place. Same play. He's looking up again at the umpire chair. He doesn't like it. And back. Same shot, same spot. And it's right to the door. Didn't make it past.
And there he tags Broderick. I think that's the 12th time. Apparently that hit Drew also, and it's three love, Durant Mitchell. Talking. And here's Jeff Morneau with the
What do you think turned it around there in the third set?
The soft pushover down the middle.